Will Fluid be effective for your patient? Find out in just two easy steps. Press Start PLR, and let's jump right in. First, you'll need to establish a baseline. If the Starling monitor indicates it already has a stable baseline, you can skip this step. Otherwise, place the patient in the semi-recumbent position, making sure that all pillows are removed from under the legs and any sequential compression devices are off. Within 3 minutes, you'll have a stable baseline. Next, the challenge. Place the patient in the supine position, elevating the legs to 45 degrees. Select Next to start a 3-minute countdown. You may end the PLR as soon as the patient is shown to be fluid responsive in as little as 1 minute. Time for the results. If the SVI is 10% or more, the patient is fluid responsive. If less than 10%, the patient is not fluid responsive.